This video is going to be about expressing inequalities using symbols and on number lines. So let's get started. You know, if I have something like x equals 2, I can show that on a number line by, let's make this a number line. Let's say the 2 is over here. All I have to do is draw a dark circle, and that would tell me that at the 2, something is going on, that x equals 2. Now, instead of that, what if I have something like x is some number that's greater than 2? In other words, x could be 3 or 4 or 5. It could be 2.5. Well, let's try a number line again. Do a 0. Let's mark where the 2 is. So x could be any number that's bigger than 2. So I could, let's say this is a 3. I could draw a dark circle here. I could draw another dark circle over here. I could draw a dark circle here. I could draw dark circles anywhere along here, but not at the 2, because x is greater than 2, and I don't want to putting any dark circle there, and nowhere down here where it's less than 2. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to put in an open circle to show that I'm not getting to the 2, and at the end of this line, I'll put in an arrow to show that this could keep going all the way up to infinity. Okay? So, in other words, I can say, if I want to show that x is some number bigger than 2 or greater than 2, I can show it with this symbol, the greater than sign, or I can use a number line, darken the line everywhere where x is greater than 2, put an open circle in at the 2 to show that I'm not talking about that area, and just disregard everything that's less than 2. Now, what if I've got a situation where I've got x is greater than 2, or x might also equal 2? Well, I can combine both of these symbols, the greater than symbol and the equal symbol, into one symbol and write it like this. X, I've got the greater than sign. I'm going to put a little line under it as if I'm taking one of the lines from this equal sign. And this is going to read x is greater than or equal to 2. And now if I want to show that, here's my number line. Here's where the 2 is. So all the places where x is greater than 2, in other words, the greater than part, are going to be over here. 3, 4, 5, 2.5. And this line's going to keep going. That should be an arrow. But it could also be equal to 2. So instead of putting an open circle, I'm going to put a closed circle. I'm going to fill it in, because that's what I use when I want to show that x is equal to 2. So what I'm doing is I'm combining this closed circle, and this heavy line with the open circle. When I combine both of those, I end up with this, and this gives me x is greater than or equal to 2, and I'll use this symbol, the combined symbol for x is greater than or equal to 2. Okay, well, if things can be greater than something, they can also be less than something. So let's say I want to show that x is less than, I'll stick with 2. Well, if x is less than 2, here's my number line, here's my 2, it means x could be 1, it could be over here, x could be 0, x could be negative 1, it could be negative 2, it can be anywhere along here. It can't be 2, so I'm going to put an open circle there, and it can't be any number that's greater than 2. So I'm going to take all the numbers that are less than 2, all those places, and I'll just darken my line, and I'll draw an arrow to show that I can keep going. And this will be a way on the number line, a graphic way, of showing that x is less than 2. And just as before, maybe I've got a situation where x is less than 2 or x is equal to 2. So I can combine these two symbols, the less than and the equal to symbols into x is less than or equal to. In other words, I've got the less than sign and I've got part of the equal sign combined together. I'll put the two in. And then if I want to show that on the number line, well, here's the place where x is equal to 2. That was one of my possibilities. And everywhere along here, 1, 0, negative 1, and so on, everywhere along here, x is less than 2. So this, a heavy line and a filled-in circle, is how I'm going to express the inequality x is less than or equal to 2. And that's really about all there is to it. There's only 4 of these symbols, greater than or equal to, less than or equal to. And there's this way of putting them on the number line. So that's going to be it for now. Take care. I'll see you next time.